Hit it. How you doing? We're doing some more game testing. And well, we're gonna leave this in the background while we do that. See how much we can get. Got 18 cookies. 18,000 cookies cooking there. So let's go in and check Detective Sherlock Holmes hidden objects. Find the things. Just keep moving down our little list. Drop in on Granny some, every now and then. A family relic has been stolen and the butler has been poisoned. Sherlock Holmes is going to solve this mystery. Search for intruders starts right in the hall. Okay, now as well to zoom in. Tap here to preview one of the objects. Select an object to hint. Well, let's do the fish. Tap here to highlight one of the objects. Spatula. Okay. Was this an object? That's not an object. Really? That kind of looks like an object to me. Okay, well, this clearly has to be an object, right? Parakeet. Is that going to be an object? I don't know, but there's a broom down here. It seems kind of hidden. Okay. Tennis ball. That seems to be hidden purposefully. There's a gun. Gotta get the gun. Get the gun. So respond, dude. The gun isn't a thing. Okay, there's been a murder and the gun isn't a thing. Okay. Cool. How about the key? There's a starfish back here. Do you think that's gonna do me any good? Do I have an inventory or anything? Oh, these are things I have to find, of course. Okay. Ah, then we get it. So, cocktail, fish, ship, vice clamp. Okay. Anchor and glasses. Well, you can start screaming at the screen. Because, you're probably going to spot some things, and I'm not going to notice. Spot them. Right. So that's a fun little thing we can do together. Why did the light come on? I'm gonna click it. Just went away. Okay, so there's a sock up here, a clamp. I'm really vice clamp. I really don't know how that's gonna be looking. Where's the darn fish? There's a fish. Alright, so it's kind of hiding in the background too, okay. What's this thing? Glasses. Cocktail anchor, vice clamp, ship. Searching for ship. A whole ship. This might be it. Okay, glasses, anchor, cocktail, vice, clamp. Oh, there is a cocktail here. Yeah, okay. That was not a part of the photo. So, pretty fun little game. Is this dish just the top or is it something else? I'm clicking it, but it won't let me. That's a phone, it's not a clamp or anything. That cat is really suspicious. Like, really suspicious. What's up with the lamp lighting? And what is this thing? Anchor. I'd like to find an anchor. How big do you think the anchor is gonna be? Glasses, what kind are they gonna be? Vice clamp, nobody knows what that's gonna look like. Unless you've already spotted it, of course. Which I sure should have not. This is a glass by sunglasses. I bet somebody's wearing it. That hat is really suspicious too. It's kind of in the foreground, right? I'm just gonna click it. Nope. I don't know what this is. Is it a beetle? That looks like a beetle. Okay. Oh, the music stopped. Am I dead? An anchor. It's kind of the wrong way, but it still looks like a little anchor. Glasses. There's a snail and a cat. Is it in the carpet? I can't spot it. I've been all over here a couple of times now. Let's see, this vase looks pretty normal. This vase looks pretty normal. There's some flowers and stuff. These flowers. There's a mushroom in the back here. Hard to spot. That I don't see anything else there. So yeah, I've definitely passed it a couple of times by now. That's a vice clamp. Alright. Anchor and glasses. Is the anchor gonna be one of these things? It might be. It's a small thing. This could look like glasses. It's hidden in the decor. Yeah. But this game is pretty much, you know, search, 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 and search some more. How quickly can you spot it? A little pastime. There's a lot of squiddles up here. If the glasses are just the round ones with a light frame on it, it's gonna be really hard to spot. Like Harry Potter, only smaller. Because they blend into everything, don't they? Like these, for example. And if you see it, yell out. Okay, so I got three things here. Is that, okay, that's what it looks like. Okay. Is it gonna be exactly like that? And the anchor? Anchor is like that. Well, that's gonna be in the wall. That's gotta be in the wall. Right? There we go. Yeah. Anchor and glasses. Jeez, dude. They should be lying on the table, man. Who moved them? So we just have to find the glasses. Are you hiding them, kitty? Can I move you and then you're just sitting on them or something? I mean, this is kind of confusing. What the heck is this? It's like a switch. I didn't find them. I spent a good time. See if I could find the glasses. I could not find them. In fact, I spent so much time, Granny cooked up 27,000 cookies. No, 27 million cookies. Banks is twice as efficient. Yeah, why not? 1,000 cursor gain for each non-cursor object owned. Yeah. Okie dokie. $33,000 per second. Well, let's get back to Holmes here. The level is locked. We need to go step by step. Can I get some new things? I don't see the guess. I only have one hint left though. Okay, I know where the spatula is and it's still there. Okay. Oh, there's the glasses. They popped up again. Okay, well, we got two items off here. Then there's the... What else did we find? So this area is pretty tapped out by now, right? I haven't found anything up here, so that might be where the glasses are. What else did we find? We found the broom. Key ball. Well, the ball is up there. No, 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 that's not the ball. There's the one. The key, where was that? Was it up here? There was lying sideways somewhere. Behind something, wasn't it? Mm-hmm. So, by general deduction of where we found stuff, it should be up here. Or down here. And there's a broom here, it's big, but still. Can you spot it? And no. I cannot. And you can't just randomly click willy-nilly in this thing either. Because it just doesn't register. And we know what the glasses look like. It doesn't make it any easier, though. It should be up here. Yeah, I'm not gonna get past level one. Simple as that. I'm sure it's a fun game though, but you know, you do get stuck in it, don't you? Because you can't try any other levels or anything, and you can't just give up. Music's nice. But yeah, that's it for this one. Gold Idol Miner Tycoon. Cancel that. Let's go full screen. $65 bullseye. Okay, just click and how far does he swing? There's a money bag down there too. How many? Oh, I got seconds. Okay. That. It's a big haul. It's gonna take some time. And we're running out. Okay. I see how it is. So I have the target is 650. Okay. Gonna go for the big one. So it's probably good to get the big ones right off the bat, right? Because they take forever to pick up. So we got 30 for the last one. There's money back. We're not gonna get that. 500 for the big one. Ooh, nice. Well then, get the big ones. We got bombs as well. It's kind of interesting. So, oh, we got a bomb out of that. Okay. So, what's the bomb gonna do? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out. Only have 3 seconds. We're gonna do a short one. Ah, we missed it. Okay. Short one, a small one. So can I buy these? I'll buy a helper. Or a muscle? Okay, well, we bought what we could. We're moving on. Okay, muscle's gonna probably increase the speed of it, isn't it? Yeah. I should probably, because of the way it swings, I should probably just click it frantically right now. Well, not that frantically. But now we've got to swing all the way over there and then back again. 30 seconds. Got to get that on the down. There we go. We might be able to hit that. That's it. Alright. It's a fun little game. What's this? Rock. Money times three. Oh, huh. Well, that's fun. Lucky clover. Another bomb. Why not? So. The rock thing doesn't show. Dude. Why is it so slow, though? No, 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 no. Wasting lots and lots of time. We gotta do this over again. Why do I have 18? Frantically on this, though. Right? Yeah. 13 seconds. Can you do it? Probably not. Huh. Last minute call. Didn't I get it? So we got 1800. That's what we're starting the level with. I'm guessing don't pick up the cows. So I got two for the cows. Don't pick up that. We have to hit 3,000. These money, they don't... what's this thing gonna do? Nothing. I'm clicking the four times here, but... doesn't do shit. Oh, that's what it does. Okay. Well then. No, 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 not the cow. The gold. Alright, if we can get both of these, which we won't have the time to do, but then we get 1,000. $2,300, and that ends it. And we gotta restart the whole thing. Don't know about that. Should be able to get the two lumps on this one, though. So we met our quota, but we shouldn't buy stuff willy-nilly since the money transfers. How much is that? Oh, it's a bomb. Okay. No, not quick enough. Great, great, great. Alright, well, we got some money. What is this thing? Lucky bag. 3 times the money for. I'm gonna get that. Three times the money for rocks. I don't know. Let's just get it. Right? Ah. Frantically. So we gotta get rid of this to get to that. Oh, we got it. Sweet. So that's 500 more. Good stuff. It's a little bit of sitting around waiting for it, though. Enough time. Okay, let's buy a bomb. Emeralds. 2 emeralds per level then. I don't know. Let's test it out. Let's buy another lucky bag too. Why not? So let's work on this turf, which means we'll be swinging a little bit. Okay, that gave me muscle. Okay, so that's speed. Which is pretty sweet. Do I get anything for the rocks? 20. Oh, come on, you can do it. Yay. Don't know if I got that. Yeah, let's buy another bomb. Okay. I'm not sure what I'm aiming for here. Frantically clicking. Again. Come on. No. Too late. That's where, oh, missed that. There. Get it in. So I didn't get it. Well, that sucks. That's a fun little game, though. Mm-mm. It's too bad you have to restart every time. Would be better if you didn't have to. Maybe get a little setback, but not restart. Nope, that's rock. Okay. not sure about the rocks. Get 3 times as much money. Not worth it. Don't know what this is, huh? Let's just skip that. Yes. Okay, I already met my goals. I'm safe in that regard. Just clicking frantically now, really. We'll hit something either way. Muscle in the bomb. No. Okay, good on ya. Nope, that's wrong. Maybe we should have gotten that rock multiplier. Maybe. Oh, there's a gem down there. Didn't see that. 500. The bomb, get the 2. It's a lot of money, though. Gotta make my quota. No, not the cows, or whatever they are. No. So you gotta do this real quick. Not the rock. 7 seconds left. Jeez. Ugh. It's kind of frustrating. Because you gotta hit on every swing, you know? There's a diamond out there. I don't know why there would be cows down there, but maybe it's a mole. Okay. Yeah, why not? Oh, a couple of diamonds down here, too. Didn't see that. Seconds, and yeah, got a lot of money in that one. Sweet. 800 now. That cow has a gem. dude. Sex. Yes. Oh, come on, get it in. Get it in. Maybe I should have gone for these, huh? Yes. Oh, well. Get another bomb. Powder kegs. Skeletons. Oh boy. There's not many rocks though, that's a good thing. So we got 8,000 and we got our goal. So that's nice. Wonder what the powder keg does. Oh, why do you screw me over this way? Get it in, get it in, get it in. Hee-haw! Right, well, we don't have time to do anything big. Sure, get a skull, why not? Oh boy. Gotta get the blue ones. If I could hit that powder cake, that'd be nice. That might blow that up, huh? Possibly. Let's see if this frantically can work. Nope. That's a rock, dude. That's another rock. I don't want rocks. I gotta hit 10,000. Oh. That's gonna be. No, another rock, dude. You're killing me here. Quite literally. Oh well. Yeah, we gotta go home. Well, it's a neat little game, but you know, can't play it for long. Let's see here. Do we have anything else down here? Sniper. Let's play that. Oh, we should check in on Granny. Dude, let me, Temple! Let's get two temples. A couple of eggs. Factories. By four factories. Three factories. Alright. There it is. Agent Swamp Rat, eliminate this target. That target. Eliminate that guy. Alright, we're off to a good start. Okay. catch up. When I'm about to fire this thing, moves the screen, you know. It's annoying. Green guy. Hurry up. It's kind of like a shotgun game. Gotta be quick, man. Might look easy, but it ain't. Really easy to miss. So we got 700 bucks. Can't buy anything yet. It's just one-shot rifles, so what's the big difference? Back of the skull. You load the frickin' thing again. Purple guy. Not the villain. No, wrong guy. Shit. Sorry. Get it. All right. That is the whole game, isn't it? Well, thanks for sharing, I guess. Temple. I should probably get some of these cookie upgrades, huh? Cookie production multiplier. The more milk you have. Factory resistance is effective. Child labor. Way to sell it. Grammys. More milk you have. Milk and cookies. Cookie production. Well, I don't have any milk yet, so. Factories. Cookie production multiplier. Get some factories in there. More factories. Cursors. I like cursors. I like cursing. So now I get 800 per click, which is fine. $25 on that. Let's get two more grannies in here before we start looking for other games. The bank is 3 million. Okay, so we got the sniper one and the secret one. Tiny troopers. Okay. Tiny trooper. Special ops. What's this commercial? Death from above. 10G. Decked out. 10G. Several times here. Okay. Settings, credits, shields. Okay, so it's a little bit more of a game, this. Let's get in there. Get command points and medals from the shop. How do we move? Hold your finger on the screen. I want to talk to this guy. So it's kind of like a little worm thing going on. Yeah. Okay, I just clicked once. Note that you'll get command points for killing enemies. CPs are used as currency for proceed to the next waypoint. Click one and he automatically fires at him. Swipe or loot to make your trooper take cover. That's kind of fun. Okay, can't do anything. You want me to buy a bazooka? Okay, I'll buy a bazooka. Yeah, why not buy two? Okay. You can.
Alright!
Do I have to drag it? Okay. I don't want to right there. Bullseye. Use the map to check your location. Tutorial, enemy vehicles, intel pack. Okay. Yep, you can hold it down too. Oh, it's got noise coming in from the side. Good audio. That was base camp. Basic training. So, play this for a couple of hours, get into it a little bit. That's fun. Difficulty, well, let's do another difficulty. High Command has awarded you one medal and 10,000 free command points. Use them to purchase upgrades, new uniforms, and to hire specialist troopers. I don't think the first thing I'm going to do is a grenade here, because they might be, your troopers do more damage. 50,000 upgrade them. They have 10. Huh. So more hit points. I like hit points. So, tier. Get some armor. Okay, Cap. Yeah. Way to blow your money. What's this? Okay, well, that's real money. Free. What's this? It's just an ad, is it?
Welcome.
Okay, we got 5,000 CP. Time there, 30 seconds or so. It's leaving. We can't really buy anything though. Adam, Chief. There's nothing else here. Guess we gotta do a mission first. Kill the enemy infantry. Alright. It's a cool little video. I like it. So what are these things? Dog tags around. Down here. That was it. That's short and sweet. Yay. Great going there, Adam. Thanks for the backup. Tiny Troop 2 Special Ops. Swipe up. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. We got 35. Let's head to the store. Where was that? Where's the store? said store. Command points. Medals. Specials. Let's go for medals. It's just all fine. So, I forget how to buy stuff. I saw some armor here. Was that it? Okay. Yeah, okay. So that's where we gotta hit up. Alright, let's go in there and make some noise. Destroy the radio tower. Okay. Gotcha. No! Dude. Duck, squirrel. Come on, guys. Why aren't you ducking? Hi. Why are you... No. Boy, there's a guy over here. Gotta get him. It's probably a secret or something. Cheap with one medal, you currently have two medals. Do I have to, or can I just restart? Still revive. Get up. Dog tags. I get those two. Why not? Don't need the health thing now, right? right click. Okay. Why are you guys running away? There's a mine right there. What's going on, dude? I'm gonna cancel this shit. I wanna get the secret. What? See, that's why I wanna throw the thing, but you won't let me throw the thing. There you go. Is everything gone? Ta-da. Okay, I don't have any more grenades. So, is there a set amount of guys in this, or do they get backups? Why are you guys running away all the time? Oh wait, push the barrel. Ah, gotcha. So that should be everybody, right? Revive my guys though. Can I do that now or is it way too late? Let's see, we gotta hit this one now. We gotta go all the way over here. Oh, great. Let's get that. T-bone come. Anyway. Be sure to collect metals. Yeah. The ducking thing though, I don't know. Doesn't work. Get them! like you to take cover. Zigzag around the bullets here, please. Yay! Oh, that didn't heal quick enough. So now, more. See, this has one and one here. Is T-Bone gonna have a good rifle? Like the upgrade of that bot? Let's see. They probably all have the same thing, right? I wanna do this one again, because I wanna learn how to swipe. So, I guess the glove has to appear. It's a fun game. Okay, we're gonna. Yeah, that's enough for now. Let's go see Granny again. Let's see, we can do this one. Cookie produce multiplier 2 times. It's 100 million. Jeez. Cookie production multiplier. That's the same thing. Walnut. Production multiplier. Cookie production multiplier. Banks are twice sufficient. Cookie production. Cookie production. The more milk you have. I don't have any milk. Well, let's get the walnut one. 2,000 per click. We're getting a lot of cookies. Let's see here, that was Sniper and Tiny Troopers, Traffic Ops, 3D shoot, Sniper can destruct. Let's check it out. Okay, it's energy based. So, got 10 energy points we can use. We get 3 diamonds, 3 coins, arm ray, sniper rifle, hunting rifle, assault rifle. Right. I'm not sure what this game is, but. Missions. Sniper Ops, we will lend you our advanced sniper rifle for your first missions. Campaign. 1 energy. Reward 1,000. See what's gonna go down. It's too bad the cookie clicker doesn't have any sound. Not that I want to listen to it now, but. Okay, time limit 1 minute and 30 seconds. Aim to get the best score. Oh, this. Oh. 4,000 score points. I think this is going to be a lot of fun. Move the wires mouse to look around. Mm-hmm. Zoom. Right click to zoom. Click left to shoot. Tap or click to continue. Alright. Well done. So we got one shot. Watch it, why not? Watch video. Watch commercials, one should say. Replay to earn attire. Sure. Got 7 energy now. Some incoming traffic right there. Play earned the gold tire. Okay. Let's replay it. Isn't there a tanker somewhere here? Hey, tanker! Yeah, cool. Commercial's pretty boring, though. What is this? This mission requires. Yeah, I've already. Okay, that's number 2. Alright, well, we got 6 energy. It's the same thing, though. Aim to get the best score. To clear this mission, you need to achieve 2,500 score points. And I've got an endless supply of bullets here, or what? I've got 7 bullets. Alright. Well done. And we got 1 minute and 30 seconds more. Okay, there. So the time's on the right, and the bullet count's on the left. Hey, dude. How you doing? We're gonna have some fun with you. Coming in. It needs 2 shots to load. How many points do I have? Okay, there's an uphill, that's why they're slowing in there. So, where's the best shooting place here? Just straight into the tank. Oh, we can reload too. Okay. Well, in that case. Yep. It is a simple game, yes it is. Let's just shoot that way. So, how does this work? You have to hit in somewhere special, or can you just... So, the bullet count seems to be endless. It's just a reloading thing. Simply just shoot anywhere on the truck. Let's earn the gold one. Why not? It's not like it's a big challenge. Okay, so one hit on the engine, that is better. That's nice. It's kind of like a headshot thingy. That didn't work. Front. Alright. How about that tank down there? No? Doesn't do. Alright. Go on, get some change. Bye bye. No. I wonder if one shot would started to get some fire. No, 101. You have earned your very own sniper rifle and can rifle see if you can take back your advance for. Alright. So now start mission. Yeah. Now we're getting a worse rifle. This only fires one shot at a time. It's got a good zoom though. Bullseye! Alright, replay. Only got 2 energy. Where's that traffic jam I'm looking for? Well, Hey, that's petrol. Can I just shoot these? That would be nice. There are no trucks. Okay, that was the yellow car. That one? No, that wasn't it. Let's try that again. Ooh, time limit. Shit. That's not good. Can I do that? That's not good. Okay, let's stop. Where'd he go? Yeah, that's a big explosion. Alright, well, there's an uphill here, so let's shoot. Doesn't matter where you hit in the car, really. Which car was that? We play to earn gold. Let's Rambo or whatever. I saw me in the truck. Sweet. Okay, so now we can get some gear. Next mission will be hard to improve your chance. You'll have to increase the damage of your rifle. Well, don't have to do it yet, I'm pretty sure. I'll improve the armor to see what you can do, yeah. We got 4,000 bucks. Sure. You look a little tired, I guess you're gonna add it and use the diamonds to recharge now and get 10 diamonds as reward. Thanks. Okay. Well, that's that game. What's this shit? Let's see. That's all the games I had. Let's make some cookies. Banks is twice as efficient. Cookies production multiplier, and you gain more cookies per second the more milk you have. Alright. Get a couple of banks. A factory, a mine, and a farm. 3,000 per click now. So yeah, that'll be everything new. So thanks for watching. If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like and bye bye. Get one more farm and a couple of mines. Try to keep the count somewhat even. There's one game I want to go back to. I wonder what that was. But anyway, we're making cookies. Got a lot of cookies. Let's see here. Yeah, we could hit the Microsoft Store and just find some new ones, but that shit takes time. Let's see, Tiny Secret Sniper. Gold Idol Miner Detective. Darts Champ. Cookie Boat Race. Beach Farm. Can You Escape? Boxing. Deathworm. Deathworm was fun, but you know, it's, I've played it now. That's it. No, it's not. I got two more games. Two more zombie games. Completely forgot about those. Alright, let's see what this thing is.
The living dead. There aren't many of us left now. Running from nightmares and dodging bullets from the raiders on our heels. But no more. It's time to build a place where humanity might have a second chance. It's time to take a stand.
No signs of life. Well, let's take this camp. Where do you want to put the van? Probably where the big hand is. Okay. Nice one. Just go ballistic on his own. Use my firearm ability to burn building zombies to ash. Okay. I'm just gonna click over here.
Fire in the hole!
This might be a bit fun. I might play this a bit more. Depends on how big it is. What are we doing here? Just shooting. So I had the bullets up left there. Okay. I can replay this for 5 rubies. Okay, one more shot. That is super rare. Okay. Name's Kane. I'll be happily helping you run the camp by tracking your quests. Just a sec there, Kane. I'm a bit busy. We got music. That's good. The AQ is the heart of every camp. The more we upgrade it, more powerful we become. Shall we put those blueprints we found to use? Alright. Okay, level 1 upgrade. So one of those. Okay, so we got 105 gears, we got 50 food, and we got 25 rubies. So we got this, this, and this. Alright. Get it done. 5 seconds. Something boring. Because it looks like one of those boring games where you just upgrade and upgrade, but there's no set parameters yet. Security will be permanent. As we grow, we have enough materials left for building. Watchtower just gave the order. Tower is built, alright. Yeah. to move it, though. I don't want to go instant. Stop pointing at stuff. Alright, let's go camp hunting. Where are you clicking, though? Scout. Same riddle as before, boss. Where do you want to deploy the vine? It's running there.
Let's go, people!
Alright. You had a fire thingy, didn't you?
Molotov out!
Special device you collect can launch from the van anywhere in the field. Time to unleash some real destruction. I'm not clicking anything. Where are you going?
Nice. Let's get the hell out of here.
Well, the beginning of this game is really empty. We got 3 bullets. I can move this. What are we building? I don't know, dude. Let's restart this. I'm gonna play it seriously anyway. Welcome, gift. Thanks for playing Zombie in a game we offer. Collect. Okay, we've given the. Cancel. We've given the camera name boss, you change it on time me type of the hunter's nest. Yeah. There you go. Why do you still keep stuff showing me stuff? Shelter. Let's go to shelter. Gotta get rid of these logs and stuff too, right?
Whatever.
Alright. What's this? Heal your survivors, heal one food. It's not that injured, though. Hey, Vlad. Anger management. go ahead. Attack 20 food. One or more survivors are injured. Would you like to heal them now? Attack. Automatic deployment in 10 seconds. Got a grinder too.
Look alive, people!
sure. You need me to tie your shoes first, kid. Why? There we go. Pull that up. Whatever, dude. Okay, let's build something. Quares level, okay. What do I need? You must be player level 3 to upgrade. Uh-huh. No, so I guess I gotta get my guy up to... Upgrade the van. Take 2 devices into battle. Okay, what do I upgrade first here? To get things rolling. I just gotta get him to upgrade. Armor and inflicts damage for a time. Okay. Yeah, can't build anything. So, upgrade cane to level 2. 3 out of 4. Okay. Why are you showing me this? Okay.
Things are looking up.
So we one more food tray to upgrade again. Okay. What are you showing me now? Claim, go. And we're out again. Better up. Now let's do that one. Why not? Attack! Okay, we're gonna... Drive in there.
Let me at him.
This one is a slug. Slugger recruit. Sluggers aren't the sharpest of them, but work well as a distraction. Oh, so you replaced yourself for retirement already. Fun stuff. Oh, I'm controlling her. Apparently. Never mind. So, now I'm controlling Kane. Okay.
On top out! On my way!
Some food so I can upgrade him. Shelter level 2 required. Okay. And I need HQ level 4 to upgrade that. So upgrade that. And in the meantime, we can click on her. And Zombie Frontier. Let's check that out. Yeah, let's rate the game before we get to play it. That's always good. Go away. That's it then. Bye bye. Lucky cookie. Yeah, well. 5,000 per clicks and we got 80 cursors. 10,000. 60 grannies giving us. What is it? 8,000? 50 factories. 5,000. 20,000 for 35 mines, 36 for 25 factories, 110 for 17 banks. Wizard Tower. Well, that's some of the games that you can get with free pass, game pass on this thing. There's a lot more though, but those were the best ones I could find, most interesting ones. So yeah, is it worth a dollar? Yes. Is it worth $10 a month? Nope. So, and here's a bunch more. Galatis means free. So yeah, you know, there's a lot to pick and choose from. Some bigger games too. You know. Cars and stuff. Temple Jungle Runner. And all of that because Sea of Thieves don't work. For some reason. I'm blaming the Xbox app. Play. I got the Game Pass, everything should be going, but nope. So that's got me a little bit, you know, cranky. Just face the black and that's it. It used to be that you would have to update Sea of Thieves to get to play it, but there is no option for that now. It's just gone. So, in this bundle, Sea of Thieves and Sea of Thieves Sea Dogs. So, regular Sea of Thieves. Doesn't work either. It's the same thing. Play. It's installed. And that's what happens. Nothing. So if you know how to fix that, please tell me. Because I don't have the foggiest.